Struggle for Indian Independence, 1915 to 1947. Gandhi returned to India in 1915 at the request of Gopal Krishna Gokhale. Gandhi joined the Indian National Congress and was introduced to Indian issues, politics, and the Indian people. In the year 1920, Gandhi took leadership of the Congress. On 26 January 1930, the Indian National Congress declared the independence of India. 1917, the Champaran agitations. The Champaran Satyagraha of 1917 was the first Satyagraha movement led by Gandhi and is considered a historically important revolt in the